Selamünaleyküm arkadaşlar, hepiniz tekrardan Assassin's Creed Unity'ye hoş geldiniz. Kaldığımız yerden farklı bir görevle devam ediyoruz. La Halle Aux Bles adlı görev. Okuyamadıysam kusura bakmayın. La Halle Aux Bles'i araştır. Lafreniere'in yeğeneğin peşinde olduğunu öğren. Ben neyin peşinde olduğunu öğrenirken başlamışken sizler de kanala abone değilseniz abone olmayı ve de lütfen bildirim çanını açmayı unutmayın. Ve şimdi görüşürüz. Bay bay.
All right, Lafreniere. Where are you hiding?
Something's not right. You can't hide!
Feels like it's gonna collapse on my head at any moment.
Ah. What was that?
Where are we supposed to put...
That is a distressingly large number of guns. Lafreniere must be planning something big.
Where's he? Down, bugger it.
what's happened.
He's just bloody skulked off, hasn't he?
Not true.
Wait a minute. Oh well. Got better things to do anyway. What was that? Hold a moment.
Something's going on.
Oh, Christ! That's bad!
What was that?
With all this, we could take on it.
What was that? The torch is larking about with bombs. Motor
guns from Bavaria. Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around.
Nom de Dieu!
The powder stores, they're going to blow!
No, of course it can't be that easy, can it?
Thank you. Maybe I should have thought it through.
Plain sight. Right.
Evet, bu görevin de sonuna gelmiş bulunmaktayız. Kendinize iyi bakın. Bir dahaki bölüme görüşmek dileğiyle. Bye bye.